The UN Special Rapporteur on Human Rights in North Korea, Tomas Quintana, has urged Kim Jong-un that he should not forget his regime is a member of the UN and the international community before he wraps up his six-year term in August. Quintana visited Seoul and urged Kim to hold talks with UN officials. He also warned that a nuclear test would block all channels of communication and humanitarian aid to the regime, which would affect the lives of ordinary people in the north.